Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Guys, I am coming at you today with this open invitation for anybody that would like to participate. This is a father's open collaboration invitation. This is an open collaboration. We will be doing a Father's Day tablescape. You could do your tablescapes as glamorous as you like, extravagant as you like, or just very formal, you know? Something that you will do every day, but formal. Okay, guys. Use the color blue. And this is going to be for the 7th, coming up for the 7th. And you're going to use the hashtag True Blue Fathers 22. Guys, I will leave all the information in the description box. Guys, this collaboration is hosted by Marlene's How To. And her co-host is Penny from A Penny's Place channel. And myself, of course, Deborah Cabasta, Home Living. Guys, I ask you that if you want to participate, make sure you mention the host and the co-host and also link their channels in your description box. Guys, I still get messages, the people, they said that they don't know how to link channels. All you have to do, go to the person's channel where it's push their logo, where it says community videos, everything, go about. What you could do is you see the blue in the channel, you see all those blue numbers there, just copy, go back to your video and paste it in the description box. And then just put the name of the person. Like for an example, you go and you put A Penny's Place, you just go to her channel, copy, go back to your video and paste right underneath of her name in your description box. That's how you link channels, guys. Or you could put A Penny's Place, as you guys can see in my description box. Guys, you could just go and check it out. It is simple. It took me like maybe 2 weeks to learn because I didn't know. And if you want to learn, just Google videos, how to link people's channels. And they give you a whole bunch of stuff there and you could learn it, guys. It's very simple. And okay, guys, so remember, this is for the 7th and your video must go up at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Please, we are asking you no early uploads. No early uploads. I believe Marlene, since she is the host, she will be having the playlist. It's still not available yet. And like I said, guys, just show us how you tribute your Father's Day. Show them your appreciation by doing a nice table for them. And if you want to show the dinner that you are making, by all means, show the dinner if you like. Your brother, your uncle, your father figure in your life. I mean, anybody that you want to honor. I will be honoring my brothers and my dad. My dad is in heaven. He's been gone for almost, well, more than 13 years, guys. And it's hard for me that day, but I know he's in a better place. So guys, I'm gonna leave it right there. And yeah, I hope to see you there. I hope you participate. So guys, I'm gonna leave it like I always say, be kind to one another. Don't forget to smile. Overall, stay safe, stay healthy. And remember guys, God loves you and Debbie also loves you too. It will be into the next one. Bye-bye guys.